So why here? Is this because of you?
No, this is mom asking.
Like, how do you find this place?
A friend of ours told me. You told me.
A friend of a friend.
A friend of a friend told us to come here.
We brought it to the gym once. And we're like, oh, this is bomb. So then they told us where it was. So I come here once in a while whenever I'm in the area.
Wait, is this, but you're this is far yeah. from you guys, right? Like, so how far are we right now from Riverside?
On a good day, 15 minutes, no, but in traffic, I mean.
So right now, when we're finished, what? So right now, you're telling me it's...
For him to get home, probably take an hour.
For me to get to the gym?
About an hour.
The traffic, yeah. Yeah. After, what time is it?
Yeah, 15 hours.
For her
right now?
No, not yet, not yet. But by the time we're out, yeah, it'll take an hour to get to the gym.
Why are you going to go there?
Mikey, shout out to... I told you, Chino's
shout
training.
Shout
out to Pomona.
So people in Pomona, we're just there right now. We're still here. We're in Napa, like Camacho's. Anybody wants to come by?
Where are you serious? Are you really telling people? Okay, say it. Where are we at right now?
We're at Camacho's here in Pomona.
Upland. You guys want to roll through, yeah, have some yeah, fine dining with us?
Recognize, this guy recognized me. He came over right now and said, what's up?
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Yeah, the barbershop right now, that guy right there, recognizing me, so what's up?
Hey!
Hey, what's up?
Hi, say hi! Okay, who are you fighting next, Mikey Garcia?
Can't tell you yet. Not yet.
Will you tell me when the camera's off?
I have a good idea. We're close.
So, do we have a fight date?
Shout out to my sponsor and my homie.
Frank?
No.
Is this a Frank shirt?
Right here?
Oh, are they really?
What does that say?
Cartel.
Yeah. Cartel shirt.
Yeah, notice everyone wearing their shirt every time you do it.
Was that Trump head too?
Rainbow
and then the week before that with the cars and the skulls in them.
Yeah. I don't get jealous.
With the skulls in them?
Are you live?
Yeah.
Or just
recording? Oh, shoot, you are. Mikey shows
are
me.
You live?
No, I'm live, yeah.
Every time you come, I'm wearing one of those shirts.
Yeah, no,
you
Mike.
Up a sick one all the time.
Yeah, no, Mikey gives me mad love.
He knows
I'm fine.
You like animals, so he's animals.
No, I'm not trying.
That's a rooster.
Oh. What does it represent?
He posted this on today, which is similar to this shirt.
I know. So this is your homie.
Well, I haven't met him, but. So shout out to him.
That was so funny. You're like, I haven't met him yet, but yes.
We were supposed to get together and maybe do something for short sponsorship. We never did, but so he sent me stuff. He's posted my stuff. Whenever I did a Showtime thing with the Donald Trump head. But then Showtime had to edit it and only show my face.
Really?
But during the film,
well, yeah, of course,
it was the whole thing. So they sent me the raw material, and I sent it to him, and he posted it up. He's like, "Damn, look at the homie rocking the Cartel Life Trump head, you know, on the episode."
Let's go. No, they are cool shirts, and people even on my IG are asking about that Trump shirt.
Yeah, I know, I saw that.
Yeah,
it's a little different shirt though.
It's cool. Different. On here, well, people are more. Somebody said that they were here yesterday.
Wow.
Mikey's the best. My favorite boxer.
What's your demographics on your Instagram?
On my Instagram, it's now predominantly. No, right now it's predominantly boxing. Right now, but I also want to kind of loop also into music. This is Ellie's though. This is all boxing.
What is
this is all boxing right here.
This is Ellie's.
Mm-hmm. It's old boxing.
Well,
you wait, you guys, let's put Frank the cook on the spot.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, Frank the cook.
Why you hitting me?
What?
Why you hitting me? You're high right now. Open your eyes, Frank.
We understand that you only want the meaningful fights, but when are you going to mop the floor with Omar Figueroa?
Why does he have to mop the floor with Omar Figueroa?
Let him pick a title 140 and I'll come over at the 40. It has to be, make sense. It has to be interesting.
Omar Figueroa has a fun a long time.
Omar Figueroa. Frank
and
says...
Didn't he get a DUI recently? And it looks like boxing is out on his mind.
Oh, is that mine?
Let's pretend like this is it.
Not I. Mikey is a cool dude. Mikey is pretty rad. Somebody wants to. They say, "Can I see the Triple G fight with you, Mikey?" And I'll bring the beer.
Saturday.
Are you guys go? Oh yeah. Oh, he's gonna be home with the fam watching the fights.
They charge for that.
How much?
Well, actually, I did get an offer, but not for the Triple G.
For like an appearance, right?
For the Triple G Canelo. Like, they wanted me to
wear a Patinga.
They offered me to go host
San Benoit. The thing is, I called those places.
Not those. Why are you calling?
Why not?
Why are you calling? You're not in charge of that. You're not risking that. I'm authorized to do that.
I'm authorized to do whatever.
What should I call Frank then? They said if he's not the cook, why are we calling you Frank the cook?
He's no longer the cook.
Frank the former cook.
Don't believe him. We're gonna, I got connections with, I don't want to say, but somebody in the government. Hector ain't coming back to the United States. Put it down.
Who?
Saying he's not coming back because he's got connections.
See, that's fucking scary. Sorry for cursing, but that's scary. I love you too.
What's scary? You're next, Raymond. You better watch it.
I got in my back, yo. You'll be put out. You'll be turned to stone. You try to touch me.
That's how wars get started. Both sides got on the back.
Mikey, that's how wars get started.
More people have died on this earth with the word of God.
Yeah, no, but I won't do anything. I'm not going to take matters into my own hands.
The wording may not be correct, but...
I know what you're saying, though.
What I'm saying.
Yeah.
More people have killed and named God than anything else.
Yeah. Somebody said green chili is the best. I make bomb chili stew.
Chile verde? Yeah, just carne.
Frank, the Samoan Mexican.
Frank, nothing.
Show. You guys want to see my kneecap? Hey.
What happened to your kneecap?
Not you. Oh my God, Mikey, you're epic. No, they were asking if they could.
Is that a spray tan?
If they could see me. No, it's not a spray tan.
Hey, I was going to talk to you about.
My color?
No, about all your injections. You know it's not really good to get a lot of injections.
I only do it once a week.
You're risking infection into your blood for no reason. No, I'm being serious. The only good time.
I get vitamin injections, guys. This guy's over
here. You're tapping the vein for no reason.
Just like right now, you were telling me that the actual weight is how to make a campechana.
Oh, he did right now?
And the lady said, no, you're wrong.
No, I'm not saying that you don't have any knowledge. I'm not saying that at all. Okay. And there are risks that we take in general, just getting in a car and driving.
But more, those are for people who, to tap their blood in, people have to go get the thing done.
Now you gotta go ask Frank the nurse before the doctor.
Frank the nurse. Okay, Frank the nurse.
I'm just saying, it's not really good. I don't think that's a good way.
Sister, why is the nurse?
If you gotta rely on that to get vitamins, then you're not eating right now in the first place.
No, it has nothing to do with that, actually.
It has everything to do with that.
No, but you don't know why I did it.
Why you do it?
It's, first of all, it's not public.
Your business, Frank.
Okay.
But there's good reason, and it did help me.
Is this kind of hip or related?
Whatchamacallit? Mikey, do you have bad blood with Adrian Broner?
No.
Damn, you put a little salt on that, homie?
I put a lot of salt.
I do not.
I didn't drink here.
I always felt like I sounded kind of like a boy.
What?
Like a boy? Kind of? A little raspy boyish? Frank, keep it real. We know you'll keep it real.
What? I don't know. You have a unique voice.
Low-key little boy, like 14-year-old. So high, I could touch the sky.
I saw him this morning at 10. Before we left, our meeting, it was like...
Hold on, Blue Diamond, so I most definitely do not.
11:30, and he got high. He started smoking at 11:30. Then when we got here, what time was it? 12:30? And he was hitting it again.
Like, he likes to hit it.
And he says he's not high. You believe this guy? He's not high after fucking smoking twice in an hour period? Look at him.
Mike, I'm not high.
He's medicated. Sorry. Medicated.
Wait, you just really...
I didn't try.
Oh my God, I wish... Okay, guys, because let's keep it real. We all know the deal. There's music going on, so this video will most definitely probably get taken down. The Loma fight is the best. Or is that's the beat, right. Is the beat or the best?
Who?
Who's Zuffa?
Well, that's Dana White.
UFC. Oh, why do they call him Zuffa? Is that his real name?
Company.
They said, please don't sign with him.
Zuffa, that's his promotional company. Dana White's company.
Why would people say, please don't sign with somebody? Why, who's saying that? Why are they saying don't sign
don't
with
worry
them?
About
I'm
it,
just curious.
Friend.
I can talk to the fans.
They have an opinion.
I have an opinion too, but why would they say that? Why wouldn't you? Dana White's a big name behind him, and he knows how to promote. So why wouldn't you want to sign with him? I don't know what people say that. Sign with, you know what, any of the five big names, why wouldn't anybody want to sign with them? You go with Golden Boy versus Top Rank and you're a beginning fighter, what does it matter?
He's an expert, advisor, everybody, any fighter, contact Frank.
Am I lying or not?
Wait, you know what, let's ask Frank. Frank, you're really, like, up on your boxing, correct?
No, but I keep up with it, yeah.
Well, no, you are. Yeah, I would like to say, who are your top five prospects? Ask Mikey this last time I was with them. Do you follow anyone, or are you mainly just keen on, like, Mikey and who could be his potential opponents?
He doesn't want to start all over again. That's what he's already up here. He doesn't want to start all over, so he doesn't look at the lower level.
No, are you lying?
No, here's...
What did you say?
There's a lot of boxers.
What did you say?
About what?
The newbies? Oh, because of the guys that you represent, huh?
No, I could start over, but it's going to have to be a long-term deal. I learned my lesson from working with Mike. Not what to do. Now I know how to do it. So,
you placed an order almost an hour ago.
Good Lord.
Wait, are you being serious? When you got, yeah, when we were on the... Damn.
It's like 40 minutes ago. That's just the way it is.
But first of all, Mikey on a rare occasion drinks. Just never. To... Yeah, he never drinks.
Just today, because it is... Here.
It feels good. It's a nice day.
So that's what people are asking. If you are, did you sign any papers?
No. Why are people worried about that? And why are people getting mad? You know what? They shouldn't talk to anything.
People get mad over. Look at you. You get angry too.
I haven't signed anything with anybody.
He told
a reporter that he was close on.
He just said,
something.
"You read this."
But that's it. I haven't signed anything with nobody.
Oh my God.
We were supposed to have a meeting yesterday, but he canceled because he wanted to go a little more in depth and make a strong offer or something, or he was busy. I don't know, but.
Well, anytime you sign with any of the promotion companies, it's better than not being signed at all. Huh?
Al Heyman.
Yeah.
Gave you money?
See, a lot of people think I'm signed.
Yeah, everyone, somebody said Al Heyman gave you your first mil.
But that's not what the porn question is. The porn is like...
Oh, wow, the music just really got louder.
I'm not signed to anybody. I'm like, people assume they read something out there and they start running with it, thinking I'm signed. I'm not signed with anybody. Nobody.
Are you going to watch
it? That actually literally called Al Heyman. Actually, Dana called Al Heyman to see if there was any signs. No. Like, just right now, they were asking. Yeah, but
I mean, it's probably going to get taken down anyways. Where can you guys buy Mikey gear? I have some Mikey gear, but also so does Frank.
I don't have no more gear.
Okay, so if you guys want, you can hit me at TS by Rainbow.
Look at the
call. At TS by Rainbow.
Look at this call.
Oh, I'm not allowed to show that.
No. Rainbow.
That's dope. Ooh.
Rainbow, have you
seen? I saw his phone.
Yeah.
I could go off and say stuff, but I don't want to say
that. He doesn't have any internet.
Sorry,
dude. The girls on my page, they're just all my friends.
If anybody contacts Frank Merchant, you better get it for free. He's not allowed to sell any merchandise.
I got a paper.
I'm grubbing today.
I got a paper.
He's not in camp yet, guys. Wait, okay, so you're going to Hawaii.
Yeah. Okay, watch. This is the schedule.
Next week, next Friday.
Next Friday, I'm going to Yuma, Arizona.
Okay.
That's Friday. Then on Monday, I go to Florida. I got a...
This Monday?
No.
The following Monday. Okay.
Florida, we're meeting up with people over there. Bless you.
Joe, you stole my sneeze! Did you do that on purpose? That's so evil.
What?
I did.
If you
You're about to sneeze.
And then if you see it, you like take it.
No. She doesn't sneeze much. Have you done that?
No.
I was looking forward to it.
Monday after Yuma, I'm heading to Florida. Watching a game out there, Martin's game. Meeting up, partying it up with Jerry Jeter. Meeting with him.
For real?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
And players shooting out. And then after that, come back on Wednesday. And then Thursday, we fly to Florida for the weekend.
Okay, wait. So wait, you're gone Monday. When do you come back?
I leave Friday to Yuma, and then come back, and then Monday go to Florida, Wednesday come back, Thursday fly to Hawaii.
Okay, we'll have to figure out, we'll have to coordinate when we're going to sit down with you and do this whole lunch thing again. Next week.
Next week.
Question, what are your guys' thoughts on this Ryan Garcia fight tonight?
I wonder if Ryan Garcia was talking to Al Heyman.
No, but what do you think is going to happen? What are your guys' predictions on tonight's fight?
Who's fighting?
Ryan Garcia.
Ryan, that's
tonight,
huh?
Another win?
He wins, he sure.
Did you see that they both had trouble making weight?
Did they?
Mm-hmm.
That's the problem when you don't get your own cook and then you go with those fit meal plans. Hey, that's their fault. They should have went
Frank
and hired
Frank,
me.
Frank.
They should have hired me.
I'm Frank over here throwing up, you know.
They should have hired me. They would have been on the way.
They should hire Frank.
They should have. You made weight good. Right? Your fights were good. Your two fights.
I owe it to Frank because I knocked the fool out.
No.
I owe it to Frank. You hear him?
Yeah, why did you get so mad you say anything like that? Don't cook for my... What, eat, man.
I'm waiting for the food.
No, go for it. No, because you have to eat.
Well, what are your guys... I'm talking to you guys, the viewers. What are your guys' thoughts on tomorrow's fight with Triple G? Are a lot of you guys going to be tuning in?
That's easy.
I'll be watching. We'll be watching.
You are?
The refried beans. The refried beans. Do they have any dairy?
No.
I don't know. You never know.
She's just asking. You never
no
know.
Leche, right?
Thank you.
No leche. There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And then the rest of
muchas gracias. Am I saying it right?
Yes, muchas gracias. You said it perfectly.
Muchas gracias. I did. My friend who speaks Spanish always makes fun of me and says I don't say it right.
It's okay. Let people correct you because I'm really bad with Spanish too. And I'm
muchas gracias.
So it's okay if people correct you because then you learn.
Totally. Muchas gracias. I'm saying it right, right? Yeah. He keeps making fun of me. Gracias. Okay.
Ryan Garcia calling out.
Oh, you guys are more excited about seeing the girl? Who's that girl? That she?
Yes,
yeah, she's pretty popular, yeah?
She's popular, yeah.
Did
who's that?
Golden Boy.
She's
fighting tonight. She's popular. Women's boxing was never like, well, not never, but.
Yeah, that one chick, because your dad used to. Yeah. Or your dad, your brother. Yeah.
But that was like the late 90s, early 2000s. Then it kind of. You know, drop. But recently, they've been trying to promote women's boxing, and she's one of the popular girls in boxing. So a lot of people are looking forward to watching her. She's real pretty, real cute, so that helps. And she can fight.
Yeah, she seems like she can fight. Yeah,
so that's good.
What? You're saying something nice about a woman boxing?
She can fight.
I'm gonna go bring you a steak knife too. I'll be
right. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Mikey's trying to get me fat over here.
That's the only thing you can eat.
Can't eat
anything else.
Mikey, you're killing me. You're like,
fuck. No, you're gonna try the seafood.
I'm scared. I'm so scared. Okay, second, Mikey, my apologies. If you guys have any boxing related questions, go ahead and throw them at us. I understand you.
Fire
them. Is that what you're saying?
Yes. Go.
I don't speak Espanol.
Let me answer the question.
Hey, can you guys believe this? Frank asked last year when I was going to fight Dijon, like, hey, so who's going to introduce you at the press conference? I say, well, what do you mean? He's like, well, yeah, at the press conference, who's going to introduce you? Like, you don't have a promoter to do it. Like, well, I'm working with Richard for this fight, so he'll be the one to make the introduction. He says, Why don't you let me do it?
That was for an episode of our reality show.
I can do it. I can introduce you. I can do a good job. I'll introduce you. Like, are you serious, Frank? Like, yeah, I can do it. Let me do it. Let me be the one to introduce you.
That was all ammo for a reality show.
No, Frank.
Yes, it was.
Wait, so do you... So I do have a... Would you... Do you... Would...
You're really going to let me... Come on, Rainbow. Ask a serious question.
Then he asked if I was going to go to Josefa's fight.
Ask him about... Yeah.
I told him I wasn't. It was my daughter's birthday weekend, right?
And plus we were going to go to town. Send me.
Just send me. Send him. He wanted me to send him to represent.
To represent Team Mikey Garcia backing up Josecito.
You hear that?
So what? What's wrong with that?
I'm not part of it.
Too bad. Make me.
You're not involved.
Too bad.
That's not your position.
Okay, so what would you consider Frank then? Is Frank just a really good friend? A really good friend?
A very good
Which is almost better. That's good. That's love. That's family.
A good friend. That's family. Yeah.
Yeah. He does. He.
No, you feel bad.
Mikey, you just took the compliment away and stood on it. I feel bad for him.
He means well.
Oh, there it goes again.
There's the music.
There's levels to this game.
Don't make me pull out the.
Any questions? Any questions?
Yeah, ask Mikey what kind of firearm is that black handgun I saw him shooting on ES News video.
Yours? The one we shot?
The one I was shooting or the one. I think the one I was shooting. There were two. There were three, actually. There were three, right? The one with the, like...
The little one.
Go ahead and leave.
The little one that you shot was a 22. The one that I shot was a 45. And then the rifle that you shot was a 9mm.
Okay, guys. I'm going to let Mikey eat, and I'm also going to eat, and we'll come back on. No, we're going to come back.